cara membuat nasi goreng. Walk on maximum heat, oil. We have our sotong and udang. Fry for about 30 seconds and put it aside. Satay oil, one egg. Fresh rice, it's not the Ming Dynasty. Little bit of sambal, kicap manis. Now put your prawns and squid back. A little bit of yum yum. Plate the rice. Now for the egg on top. Green onions.
Tell me that doesn't look good.